sitting by the road one day, playing my guitar. She came along and listened, looked at me understanding. I traveled far to sit here alone and wishing. Fly, sparrow, fly, but wave bye-bye. So sorry, we'll be out. Looked up above me to the ribbon skyway. That's where she goes a-walking. But there's dust on my shoes, and it was always that way. I know she's not for keeping. So fly, sparrow, fly, but wave bye-bye. So sorry, we'll be out.
Hey, Tobe. What? Where are you going? Nowhere. Can I come? I kind of want to be alone. Let me come. You don't even know where I'm going. I don't care. Okay. Still bother me?
One moment love can be most everywhere. One moment lost forever. Branches still shaking as she soars through the air. Let's sing one more song for parting.
You can't even spit. The cigarette helps. Here. But don't inhale it, just hold the smoke in your mouth. Now hold it. Hold it. Okay, blow it up. See?
Picks up this bolt. It's like pretty big. Walks over to where I am. And like
wait,
puts
here.
His hand to the fence. Hang on a sec. So he sticks his hand up and drops it, right? Smashes his window.
Hello? Hello?
Hang on. Didn't anyone ever teach you to knock?
I'll start knocking when you start working.
I'll see you later.
I need you to get dinner for you and Lon tonight. I'm going out.
I can't. April's coming in like 15 minutes. I have to get ready.
She can wait.
I've been with Lonnie all day. I just want to go out.
15 minutes. It won't kill you. Get chicken for him, and you can have the rest.
You'll be okay here on your own?
Yeah.
I told you, I don't want you sleeping in Tove's room all the time. Now, can't you just sleep in your own room with a light on?
Thought I saw someone outside my window.
Well, you know, if there really is someone outside your window, then come and get me.
You told me not to bother you.
Well, don't, if it's just a shadow. You going to school like that?
Spring break.
All your kids ever get are breaks. No wonder you have no idea about anything. Where are you going?
To the beach.
No, hold on. Hold on.
What?
Well, don't stay out so late again.
Okay.
And put a shirt on.
Disgusting.
I don't think so. I think she looks better, actually.
She feels better, too.
Oh, yeah. Of course she feels better. All the guys look at her now.
She's such a snobby bitch. Okay, I'm so dead.
The good, the bad, and the ugly.
Oh my God.
He does have your
fucking hat, man. He's a cowboy.
Oh my God, what a hair.
Oh my gosh.
Howdy.
Howdy.
What can I do for y'all?
You can fill her up with unleaded tech.
Will do.
You do?
I'm gonna do your windows too.
Right.
That's quite a deal.
Cowboy, man.
Well, we advertise full service, so we gotta give full service.
Are you for real?
What?
Are you for real?
I think so. Wanna give a squeeze?
Yeah. He's real.
Where are y'all going?
We're just going to the beach.
Yeah. That's nice. I ain't never been to the beach.
How long have you lived here?
Not too long.
You can drive there in, like, less than an hour.
I can't. I don't have a car.
How come?
How come I don't have a car? I don't know. I don't like them. They kind of make you lazy.
It's a pretty funny place to work if you don't like cars.
Ain't that the truth? Gotta make a living.
So what about the fan belt?
She'll get you there. Have a good time.
Hey. Do you want to come?
With you all to the beach?
Well,
that's mighty kind of you.
I guess you gotta work, though.
You know what? Let me see about that. Come on.
I invited Tex to the beach.
Oh! You've got to be kidding.
I can't believe you did that.
Stupid.
You
could be like a psycho.
Who cares
about I'd like to get my change.
Is that offer for real?
Yeah. Did you get off work?
Sorta.
Sorta?
Well, he said I could go, but if I go, not to come back.
Yeah, why would you want to do that?
I want to see the beach with you.
Just Harlan?
My full name's Harlan Fairfax Carruthers.
That's definitely full.
Well, what's your name?
Tobe.
Tobe, short for what, Toby? No? What, Tabitha? Tobias? Manitoba? What?
For October.
October, really? That's pretty. Well, pleased to meet y'all.
You smoke?
Was that wacky weed? That's okay, I don't touch any of that stuff.
Where are you from?
From South Dakota.
South Dakota. I knew some people from South Dakota. They weren't anything like you.
Well, that's okay, too. Tell you what, when I woke up this morning, I didn't think I was gonna end up looking at the ocean.
You wanna go in?
What, go in there?
Yeah.
Nah, I like looking at it. I ain't planning on drowning in it.
I'll protect you.
I ain't got the right duds for ocean swimming.
Well, just go in your underwear. That's what the Mexicans do.
I don't know about that.
Go on your pants.
These jeans could use a wash, you know? Sure about this?
Yeah. It'll be fun, I promise.
Far out.
You okay?
We ain't gonna get pulled out to sea, are we?
No way, I'm not gonna let you drown.
Man, that's about as close to forever as I can imagine.
Don't look at them. Just look at me.
Holy smoke.
Safe? I should have gone to the beach center.
Well, I hope not. Then I couldn't take you out.
You want to take me out?
Well, yeah, sure. I mean, this was fine and all, but this ain't a proper way to meet.
You're so funny.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Harlan. What's your name?
Lonnie.
Lonnie?
Glad to meet you, Lonnie.
Oh, hell, I didn't mess that up, did I?
No. Just gotta crank it up.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. God, man, that's like a classic, isn't it? I never seen one of those that worked.
Are you my dad's friend?
No. I'm here to take your sister, just, you know, out on the town. Is that all right with you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You're Tobe's little brother, yeah? What, you like 11 or 12?
I'm 13.
Are you 13, really? Oh, sorry.
I'll get bigger.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I didn't mean it. Yeah. I was smaller than you when I was your age. I really was. I had an uncle said I was like a tree twig. I was gonna blow away in a strong wind. Yeah, I was real small until I grew up.
Where's Tobe?
She's just...
How do I look?
Oh, man. Look at you. Does that really fit you? I was just guessing
it's
the size.
Do I look pretty in it?
Oh, you look so pretty. You wanna get a bite to eat? Take your little brother before we go dancing? Hey, you wanna go get a burger with us or something? Yeah? All right. Let's do it.
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
This is Harlan.
Pleased to meet you, sir.
Wait. Where'd you get that dress?
Harlan got it for me. What?
No, it was nothing. It was just, I haven't seen any dress since you were 13.
Well, that's a shame, isn't it? Girl as beautiful as your daughter?
What's your line, Harlan?
Well, I'm in the middle of figuring that out right now. But I have a background in ranching.
There's not much ranching around here.
Not that much anymore. But anyway, you know, you'd be surprised how those skills apply in a lot of other areas.
You're right, I would be.
We're gonna go take Lon out for a burger, and then we're gonna go out.
As long as that's okay with you, sir.
I guess.
Well, sir, I want to tell you, I got real admiration for your daughter. She's got a great spirit, and I hope to earn your trust in me.
Let's go.
Who is that guy?
I met him at the beach.
You met him at the beach? You met him at the beach.
I gotta go.
You worked at a ranch?
Yeah, I sure did.
Where?
South Dakota, right?
Yeah, back there a little. Out here more.
Still ranches out here?
They got a few. I mean, most of them have been cut up or sold off and stuff, but... Why, you like animals?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well... I don't know. If you're interested, we could go out and check out one of those spreads up in the North Valley. I mean, not like a dude ranch or nothing like that. It's like a real working place.
Yeah.
Okay. Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Is that kid okay?
Who, Lonnie?
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
I don't know. He just seems kind of... I don't know, like he like needs some fresh air, or yeah, I don't know, he needs something.
He's still really scared of the dark. He has to sleep with the lights on.
I can barely sleep with the lights off.
He's okay. I'll watch out for him.
You're a good girl. Oh, I mean it. You have a good heart.
Gracias. you. It makes you so happy.
I'm happy just being with you.
Not like this. Feel it tomorrow.
What are you thinking?
No. There's all these things that I want to do, but I don't think I'll ever get to do them.
You can do anything you want to do. You can even be anybody you want to be. You just have to decide on it. And then just do it.
It's like waiting for your life to start. What starts it, you know?
Most days I just want to step outside of my own heart. Go walk under a sky full of stars. And hear nothing but the wind. And when I do speak, I want it to be with my true voice. Do you think you talk with your true voice?
I don't know. How do I know it?
Because you don't hear other words in your head while you're talking. The things you really want to be saying. You don't say things that don't matter to you.
Do you feel true to yourself?
Not very often. I do right now.
Where the fuck you been?
I slept over at April's.
Wait a goddamn minute! What happened to the guy?
Nothing.
I was up the whole goddamn night worrying about you.
Well, I'm sure your friend kept your mind off of it.
Goddamn it. I'm not done talking. Tope, I'm not... Come on, Tope! Open the door. Come on. Open the door.
No fucking way.
Oh, open the fucking door! All right, we're gonna talk about this tonight, and you'll be here when I get home. You hear me?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Look, you got something in there that's mine, and I ain't aimed to give it up cheap. If I come in there, I'm coming in hot.
weren't shooting at me. Half of that's mine, and there was plenty for everyone. Keep it down yourself. You think I like listening to your game shows all day?
You got something wrong with you.
It's greed that's gonna be the death of you. Cause you're gonna... You're a greedy little pig, and you're gonna squeal like a pig when I come through that door.
All over a few little lumps of ore. I guess that's just the human folly. One you want. What do you think?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it still is, isn't it? Things have a purpose.
What do you mean?
You think everything has something it's supposed to do? Or be?
It's kind of a nice thought.
I sat here a lot of times. I looked at this tree. I wondered if that branch had a purpose. Maybe it's there to provide shade. Maybe it's gonna get cut down and make somebody a nice piece of furniture someday. Or maybe it's supposed to have a swing on it. I don't know, maybe it's just there so the tree can balance itself. I lean toward the swing. It seemed kind of hopeful to me. Now I see you sitting up there and I know I was right.
Can I watch?
Yeah. Where's your sister?
I don't know. Are you still mad at her?
Look, I love your sister. She gets under my skin sometimes, okay?
What do you love about her?
I don't know. What do you love about her?
I don't know.
Just old packaging.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, she's got gumption.
What's that? It
means, she's got spirit. She won't take shit. Drives me crazy, but I know it's good for her. America's tough on the meek.
Meek shall inherit the earth.
What?
Meek shall inherit the earth.
Where'd you get that crap?
Heard it on TV.
The meek might inherit a fortune when their relative dies, but they won't get the earth. No, the only good thing about the meek is that they make it easier on the ones with gumption.
Can you learn gumption?
No. No, I think you got it, or you don't.
Hey, Charlie. Boy, you sure got him in great shape. He's running all day, stopped right on the 11th.
Get off him.
What?
Get off my horse. Get off the horse! You speak English.
Oh. Quit fooling around, Charlie. You're scaring my girl.
You're on my property. You're on my horse. If I shot you, I would be well within the law.
Well, I ain't even sure that's technically correct.
Get off the horse, man.
It's okay, sweetheart. We're having some kind of miscommunication here, but we'll work it out.
I don't know what's wrong with your friend's head there, ma'am. But you better talk him down off that horse just as fast as you can.
Helen, get down.
Yeah, all right. But I ain't getting off because of you and your gun. I'm just getting off because my girl here wants me to, and I'll do anything for her. Unlike you, Charlie, I got my priorities straight.
I don't give a rat's ass about your priorities. Stop calling me Charlie.
You know what? You really disappoint me. After them nice conversations we had, you're gonna go and embarrass me in front of my girl like this? I'll give you an ass kicking just on principle. Come on, sweet pea, let's get out of here.
That ain't an exit.
You wanna put the rifle down, sir? Just put the firearm down, sir.
Damn your thieves.
Thank you, officer. God, have you lost your mind, Charlie? Going and pointing guns at your friends?
Easy.
They're the thieves. These are the thieves.
You too, sir.
They're the thieves.
Sir, everybody, what's going on here?
They stole one of my horses.
We didn't steal anything.
Yeah, the horse is right there.
He's right there.
They came on my property, and they stole the horse. And the guy with the cowboy hat, he just threatened me.
What the bullshit?
Hey, you got a filthy mouth,
ma'am.
Take it easy. Now, where's the horse?
The horse is right there.
The white one was stolen by them without my permission.
Wait a minute, officer. I come here and borrow the horses all the time. Charlie says it's fine as long as I bring my own gear. You know, now, he wasn't here when we happened to show up, so we borrowed the horse, we come back, and now he's flipped his lid on me.
This ain't the Old West. It's the goddamn valley,
You're
son.
The one with the gun.
I don't even know the guy, for Christ's sake. What's
he takes a lot of medication, and sometimes he gets off it, so he gets in a mood like this.
I don't take medication.
You gotta take those pills, Charlie.
Gene, get him
in. My name is not Charlie.
Gene, get him in the car right now. Now, let's go.
Have you really met Charlie?
Well, yeah, of course I told you I did.
Because you can tell me. It's okay. I mean, he said his name wasn't Charlie.
Oh, that. Well, I don't know if he's got another name or something, but I just always called him Charlie. You mad at me?
I'd say I'd take care of my critters a hell of a lot better than you take care of your children.
You mind telling me exactly what happened?
Listen, sir, I just want to say, I understand if you're upset, but it really had nothing to do with Tobe. If there's any fault at all, it was definitely mine.
You don't have to apologize to him, huh?
Well, no, I think it's important to take responsibility for your actions, you know. Not really much more you can ask of a person than take responsibility.
How about not breaking the law with a minor?
Well, yeah, sure. But that don't apply, because, you know, that wasn't the case. I mean, it really was just a misunderstanding.
So tell your friend here, it's gonna take a little more honesty to win me over.
I don't give a shit if he wins you over. You...
Catch you near that nutcase again, I'll break his fucking ass! I'm sorry.
Get the fuck away from me.
Are you all right?
Get the fuck away! Doing?
I'm knocking on your window. What are you doing?
I'm sleeping.
How'd your window get broke?
Just an accident.
Did he get rough with you?
No.
You swear?
Yeah.
Did he say anything about me?
He just said that he didn't want me to see you anymore.
You ain't gonna listen to him, are you?
No way.
Wanna come take a walk with me?
I can't.
There's a mean church service going on down the road. Spanish Lutherans. You never seen spirit like that.
I can't, just not tonight.
I see you tomorrow.
I'm not gonna be here. I gotta go with April and her parents to San Diego for the weekend.
Then I'll come and see you on Monday morning.
Don't come over here. Just because of my dad. I'll come and see you.
Okay. What time?
10:02 in the morning.
Why so late?
10 of what?
All right, that'll do.
Crazy cowboy.
Do you love me?
Yes. No kid.
Dear Joe, I am sorry to notice how many days have come and gone since you have heard word from me. Did you think your old cowpoke had rode himself off the edge of the earth? Gone but not forgotten, I hope. I've meant to write you for some time, but have just been too darn busy. What with working so hard and trying to have a little fun now and then on the side. I know that you worry about me being lonely out here on my own, so you'll be pleased to know that I am going with a super gal. Her name is October. 8 million folks in this town, but she's the one for me. She brought me to her family and they have made me their own, and we are stuck together like each other's shadow. Hey, it's the Twig Man. What's shaking, bud?
All right.
You having a good vacation?
Yeah.
What, is Tobe around?
No.
She got back from her trip?
I don't know.
Huh.
You want to wait for her?
Well, no, I mean, I was waiting for her. She was supposed to come by the... Nah, that's all right. I'm gonna be at my spread. When she gets home, just tell her to come and see me, okay?
Okay.
All right. I'll see ya.
Hey, Harlan? You wanna see something?
Yeah.
Hell of a collection. You know what that is? That's a 1921 Colt Peacemaker.
Yeah, that's his favorite.
That's a beauty. You ever shoot any of these with him?
No. Does it have to be 16 to touch a gun?
16? Your dad was in the war, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Well, you doing anything today?
Paul, then, if it ain't Wade.
I don't know. Never met him.
Well, I guess Wade's it then, huh?
Yeah. I guess he pays for our food and everything.
Nah, it takes more than that to be a Paul.
Where's your dad?
Well, he up and left me when I was right about your age. This right here, that's a single action Colt 45. They've been making that gun since 1873. and they ain't made a single change to it. That's how sweet it is. Everyone you ever heard of, Wyatt Earp, Billy the Kid, all of them, they had a gun just like this. Now, single action, what that means is you can pull that trigger all day and it doesn't do nothing. You gotta thumb that hammer back for it to fire, and you gotta do it every time. That makes it a little tricky. That means in the old days, those gunfighters, they had to draw and cock and shoot all in one motion. After a while, you start getting a rhythm with it. You want the last two? When you're ready, just thumb her back. Just let it roll nice and easy. Be ready, it's gonna kick a little the first time. Okay. Now this time, don't even aim it. Just point it like you point your finger. Make it almost like an extension of you, okay? That. That's good stuff.
Silence of a falling star lights up the purple sky, and as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry.
I'm so lonesome
so I could cry.
Boy, that's about my favorite song. We could sound all right with a little more practice.
Tova's not here. And I don't want her spending time with you.
Well, I'm gonna have to hear that from her before it's okay with me. Anyway, I wasn't spending time with Tova. I was here with Lonnie.
The point is, I don't want you around here, period.
I know that the circumstances of the other night probably don't sit too well with you. I'm sure you're feeling like I'm a bad influence. But I ain't. No, I got nothing but good intentions. I just wish you'd accept my apology. You're the head honcho, sir. I really ain't trying to take that away from you.
Okay. It's Harlan, right?
Yes, that's right, Harlan. Harlan, Fairfax, Carruthers.
Okay, well, Harlan, I know all about you, and I ain't buying what you're selling.
How do you know so much about me?
Because it's my job, and I see your kind every day.
My kind?
Yes, sir.
Well, what kind is that?
Well, you need it spelled out for you?
Well, I think you should.
What you are is you're a piece of trailer trash. You're a nobody who wishes he was a somebody. But what makes you different is you're willing to do something stupid to meet your goal. And that makes you a menace. And that's why I don't want you around my kids.
Tell me the truth. Does that sound like me to you?
No.
Shut up and go inside.
That boy has a right to his opinion of me.
Go inside, Lonnie.
No, he's my friend.
Lonnie.
You know, he knows me.
Go
it's okay.
Inside.
It's okay.
You shut
you say
the
what
fuck
you
up, you
hey,
go inside.
Hey, yell at him. Talk.
Get the fuck inside!
Hey, you better talk to me, mister, because I am here, and I ain't nobody. I am a person. And I ain't blown out of here just because one son of a bitch don't like me.
That's why you
want it. Okay?
Okay.
I know I ain't important, but I know how to stand my ground for love. I'm sorry, man. I'm really sorry.
No, you should go.
I can't. I can't do that. No more. No more.
He's getting his gun.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. You don't gotta go here. We don't have to do this at all.
Get the hell out of here.
You're setting a terrible example for that boy. Don't!
Am I getting through to you?
Yeah, you're getting through. You're getting through loud and clear. You want to pull it or you want me to walk out of here?
I want you to get the fuck out of here.
Okay, put her down. I'll leave. You're a real solid kid. Don't you let anybody tell you different.
With a gun. What right do you have to do that?
How do I know he's not some kind of pervert?
You're a fucking bastard.
God damn it. Just watch your fucking
mouth. Oh, cuz you might fucking want to.
Would you?
Ben, you had me all worried.
Yeah, sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
I'm really sorry that he did that to you.
Yeah. It's all right. You know, sometimes things like this make things a whole lot clearer.
He's going off by him like kidnapped Lonnie or some bullshit. I can't even believe him. He's gotten so crazy.
I had him back before the sun was even down, you know? Hey, do you want a donut, sweetheart? Or a cup of hot chocolate or something?
No, wait. You really did take him out?
Yeah. I went looking for you. I was worried when you didn't show up. He was there on his own, you know? He didn't have nothing to do. I felt bad for him. I took him out to that wash and we just popped a few cans.
You took him shooting? Why would you do that?
He was all alone. You should have seen his face. I felt so bad for him.
That's not the point. You knew that would piss my dad off.
Oh, yeah. I thought I was gonna have him back before he got home.
Can't just do things like that. Now it's gonna be even harder for me to see you.
October. Are you happy living in that house, Wade? We gotta get you out of there.
What?
We gotta get you out of there. You and Lonnie both. We'll take you somewhere else.
No, just stop being so...
Well, how am I being?
Just be cool, okay?
I'm cool as can be.
not see each other for a while.
No, I don't want to do that.
Just until he calms down a little
bit. Well, when is that going to be?
I don't know.
Hey, where are you going? Don't go.
I have to go home.
Look, everything's gonna be fine, okay? I'm gonna figure something out, okay? I promise. What's your line? I have a background in automotive service, and I'm a fucking cowboy. What's your line? What's your line? Wade. Corrections. Oh, so you're a screwhead. Yeah, screwhead. Yeah, no, that's what we called you. What? Oh, you come from a long line of screwheads? I come from a long line of warrior kings. You think I'm fooling? You see that? That's how that's gonna look coming at you. Yeah, who's a nobody now?
Come in, Harlan. Harlan, you in here?
What's up, Renee?
Just tell me that is not a bullet hole in my window.
Well, I guess it is.
What? You just lost your fucking mind?
Shooting windows out here. Renee!
Go to your room!
What's he doing?
Both of you! Go to your room!
Are you fucking crazy?
What? It was just an accident, Renee. I'm sorry.
I don't care what it was.
Now, Harlan, you know I like you, but you never give me any respect.
So you have got to go! Don't think about it, don't ponder it, don't roll it around in that brain of yours. Just pack up your stuff and go. I'm serious, Harlan.
I'm getting my fucking shit, Renee, all right?
stop. Hey, buddy. End of the line.
Dear Joe, isn't it funny how life goes? We all struggle so mightily. I don't even think we really know what secret we're looking for. People will tell you all kinds of things out here, designed to make you feel better. I've never heard so many huckster remedies. I've tried living down in the valley again. Really tried this time. I walked up and down it looking for one open face. But most people I've met hardly seem like human beings to me anymore. I've often felt that something mysterious was keeping itself hidden from me. And I've spent years trying to guess at it. Now life has gone and revealed my purpose to me all at once, and everything else just seems like an illusion, like a painted wooden horse.
Disturbing our prayers.
Okay. Take your hands off. Don't push me, big fella. Don't push me.
Cut it out!
Oh, come on. Come on. All right, I'll go. Come on! This is no way to treat a person!
It's been a long time, Joe. Will you be surprised to hear from me? If we passed each other on the street, we might not even recognize each other to say hello. Maybe that's happened without our even sensing it. I used to wonder why you did what you did, what made you leave. But I think I see now what you were looking for. I hope you see that in my own way, I'm after the same things. I hope this letter finds you well, though I would have liked to look you in the face one more time. The winter rains have cleared the smog out. For the first time, I can really see the trail in front of me. I'm off to a greener pasture. If you think of me now and then, wish me luck. Your loving son.
sweet pea.
Please do.
What? Oh. Hey. Oh, gosh.
Where have you been?
Well, I've been around. I just... I don't know, I had a few things I had to do.
I was really worried about you. I didn't know where you were.
I don't know. I thought you didn't want to see me for a while, so I thought I should leave you alone.
You didn't have to disappear. I was just really upset when I said that.
You sure?
Yeah.
You ain't still mad at me now? Oh, gosh. Well, that's all that matters then. As long as we're sticking together.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I know you didn't want me to come around here, but I don't know, I really needed to see you. You know, I wanted to talk to you about things.
How did you even get in?
I thought I heard you around the side, so I went around. There was a door open. I didn't see your dad's truck here, so I thought I could surprise you with something.
Let's go for a walk.
No, come here. Come on. No, come on. Come on, we ain't got time.
What's going on, Harlan?
What do you mean?
Why is my bag out?
Because we're gonna get out of here.
What are you talking about?
Like I said, I told you I would figure this out. I did. Look, it took me a little while, but I got some real dough together. This will take us a long way. And then we can get set up and send for Lonnie or whatever you want to do. Whatever you want to do, we can do it now. I packed a few things. I mean, I didn't know exactly what you would want, but I just got excited. I got 7 of everything. I couldn't find 7 of your bras. I mean, I put your dress in, but I'm sure there's stuff you're gonna want. Little things I don't know about. Sweetheart, what do you say? Come on.
Okay, Harlan, my dad's gonna be here any second, so let's just go right now, okay?
No. We got time. We got time. Just let's get our stuff, because we ain't gonna have
Harlan,
another chance.
No, come on. Put this back.
No, hey, whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing?
You know, if my dad sees this, he's gonna kill me, okay? So let's just
He's not gonna kill you. Sweetheart. We're gonna be a long way away before he figures this out. We'll deal with that part later.
I told you the other day that I didn't want to go away.
No. That wasn't you talking, though.
Who was it, then?
That was someone else's voice talking through you. That was your fear,
okay,
that person talking through
you. Okay, I don't even know
what
the hell you're talking about right now, okay? So I think you need to go.
October,
okay?
Listen to me, sweetheart. I know you're scared, but we ain't gonna get another chance. Now you gotta look down inside you and listen to your true heart. Listen to what it's
okay,
telling
you.
Okay,
you know what? This is my true heart, and this is my true voice, and I want you to go, okay? Go!
Don't holler at me!
There is a need to holler. You're not listening to me, and you need to get out of here. What is wrong with you, Arlen?
What's wrong with you? Can you hear me? Just keep breathing. Keep breathing.
Anyone home here? Tom?
Buddy? Oh. Somebody help my daughter! Somebody help my daughter!
Firearms in the house?
I keep them all under lock and key.
Except for the one.
You must have broken into it.
Case wasn't broken into.
Well, look, he got it somehow.
Okay. She say anything?
No. She was already unconscious.
What about your son?
He came home after we left.
Does he have access to your guns?
No way.
His fingerprints were on the gun. Could have been an accident.
It wasn't an accident.
Well, nobody else has seen this cowboy person, Wade.
Toad got shot.
Yeah, I know it. I got hit too.
Who did it?
She didn't say nothing to nobody?
She's in a coma.
It was Wade.
It was?
Yeah. I came over here to see her. I wanted to say goodbye because I was going away for a while. She wanted to come with me. We were talking about it, and we didn't hear him come home. He come at me with that gun. Tobe got in between us, and he shot her. He was trying to protect me, and he shot her. What kind of son of a bitch would do a thing like that? He'd have shot me, too, but I jumped out that window.
Where'd you get shot? Does it hurt?
No, it just went through the skin. I'm all right.
They found my fingerprints on the gun. I have to talk to the police tomorrow morning.
Twig, I want you to listen to me. I think that you should go and get some of your things together, and you should come with me right now.
I can't.
Yes, you can. Now, sooner or later, those cops are gonna figure out it was your dad that done this thing. And when they do, they're gonna lock him away. Then they're gonna take you and they're gonna put you with another family.
No, they won't.
Yes, they will. Now, if you get lucky, maybe you'll get a good one. One that'll be nice to you and keep you around for a long time. But I think the chances of that are slim. Because people don't want a half-grown kid. They want a little baby they can raise up from scratch. They'll even take one from China if they have to. That's the truth. You're gonna end up a ward of the state, bud. Do you know what that means? It's about the worst thing that can happen to a kid. And I don't want that to happen to you. And if you want to come with me, I'll take you out of here. Go up to my hideout for a while. When Tobe gets better, we'll come down here and we'll get her too. And then all three of us will take off and leave this whole shitty place behind. What do you say, bud? You want to go with me?
Yeah.
All right. Go and throw a few of your duds in a bag. Get me a blanket. I'll meet you out in the back alley, okay?
Hey, Twig.
Hi.
It's gonna be a beautiful day. You hungry?
Yeah.
Let's get something to eat and go for a ride, all right? Boy, that's about as high up as you can get around here. Are you crying, bud?
I'm sorry.
Don't ever be sorry for crying. There ain't no shame in that. I try not to cry in front of someone if I think they're against me, but that's about it.
Still gonna be okay?
Is that what you're worrying about? think we should say a prayer. Send a message to Tobe and these antennas here will carry it down to her. She'll hear us communicating with her and she'll wake up. Okay? Let's close our eyes. Tobe, I love you. And Twig here loves you. And God and all the angels are pulling for you along with us. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Mr. Summers, she's up.
Passed out.
I feel really weird. Where's Lonnie?
Lonnie? Lonnie! Lon! Hey. He isn't here. Lonnie? Lonnie! Remember me?
Oh, yeah. You're the dad can't keep control of his own kid. Let's her hang around with a liar.
Well, that liar shot my daughter. And he ran off with my little boy. What we'd like to know is if you've seen him since we've met.
No, sir. But I had a horse stole. Same one.
Have you tried to look for the horse?
Of course I looked for him. I followed him about a half mile over that little green hill there, started up into the draw, and I lost him.
Can you show us where?
Do you ride? Scatter your seeds to the wind. Move on. You ain't never gonna get nothing but weeds. You gotta plant them. Neat little rows. And then look after each one. Like it's the only one.
Do you hear that?
See that draw right up there?
You ever eat a rabbit before?
No.
Hey, bud. Come on, let's take a walk. I want to show you something.
What?
Come on, just trust me. Come on.
doing?
I'm right here. I ain't going anywhere.
You there?
Yeah, I'm right with you. Now, you're okay. Just work your way back to that fire.
What was that?
That's just another scared creature like us. Don't run. Move, but don't move like fear moves. Move like a panther, move confident. Then you will be.
Harlan? Harlan!
There he is! Grab the boy!
Hey. Hey.
Where are we?
His name's Martin Lassen. He's a local kid from Reseda. Did a year in Chino for robbery.
It says he was in some juvie hall over there in Ventura County. Is that where you work?
Nope.
Sure be a funny coincidence, though. It was.
Would you take a turn with me? It's awfully nice.
Yes, it is. Italian, a real town tour, has a dance.
Would you take a turn with me?
I hardly feel I have the right to ask a lady such as yourself to dance.
Well, I'm asking you.
A little better.
Yeah,
should
you come
on?
Yeah.
I'll see you in a sec.
But I think that's yours.
Yeah.
Let's make room for our new marshal and his lady fair.
Duty calls, man. I'll catch you later. Jesus.
Oh, take another step.
Martin, take it easy.
You take it easy. Come on, Twig. Come on down. Untie that horse.
Lonnie, get out of there.
Wade, you take another step toward that boy, and I'll put the next one in your head, and I ain't
fooling. Hey, look, nobody's gonna shoot anybody. We're just gonna put our guns down. We're gonna talk about it.
No, you're gonna put your gun down. Do it right now. Do it. Easy, easy. Thumb and a finger, real slow. You two, drop that belt. Go on, drop it. Go on, Lonnie, untie the horse.
Lonnie, he shot Toe.
You shut your fucking mouth.
The girl is not dead, Martin.
You can tell the police all the lies you want to, Wade, but you and me both know it was you that killed her.
You're out of your fucking mind.
Lonnie knows it's true, too. He's seen the same thing that I see.
Take that. Press it against there. Press it right there.
Ah! Come on, press it.
Press it.
We gotta get off this ridge.
Hey, we gotta get out of here. Come on, get me on my feet.
Out of my life.
Go on, go on.
Gonna be all right?
I hope so. I don't want to die in a place like this. I don't like it in here. What's he doing?
He's just standing there.
He's gonna give us away. You gotta get him out of there. Bring him around back. We'll put him in the garage. No, hey, look at me. You can do this. Go on, go on, go on. You can do it.
He was scared, but he's okay now.
Shot her.
Lying.
I'm not. She'll tell you. Listen to me. She'll tell you.
Run to me quickly.
because I'm gone. Because I'm gone.
So what do we do?
We have to scatter them in the wind.
But why did he...
I don't know. Let's not talk about it.
What do we say?
Don't say anything. Just think it.
my eyes.